And this is fifth StopTrik. And I feel amazingly happy. I feel amazingly happy on StopTrik. On this festival, I'm a festival director.
Okay.
And who is Michael?
Michael is a program director. Sasha here is a producer. And Julia is a partner festival representative.
My festival is called Cinema Perpetuum Mobile. It's an international short film festival based in Minsk, Belarus. And we're also gonna have the fifth edition this year, and we are just starting preparations. And I also would like to feel like now we feel StopTrik. I would like to feel CPM in April. And welcome to Cinema Perpetuum Mobile Festival.
I think the business is saved by the friendship.
I believe so.
If
we didn't like each other, I'm perfectly sure we wouldn't be doing that.
Of course.
Totally. We don't want to go into details. Certainly, we...
I think that knowing each other before and being able to trust each other before we start to work together, it makes really easier now to kind of work on long distance international business stuff, I think.
Okay, so my relationship with Michał is completely different than my relationship with Sasha. First of all, I'm married to Michał. So a funny thing about StopTrik, because yes, it was from the very beginning, it's held here in Maribor. And from the very beginning, it's created by the people who have very intense emotions and relations, and I think those emotions stimulate us.
Can you tell me what is the difference between the festival of StopTrik and Animateka, the festival that you are working with whom?
With whom? With Igor Brasek and Katja Hofler and Smiley Fitch and Sanya Chakarun and plus at least 50 people. Also.
How is it to work with Igor Brasek?
It's intense and rewarding and exhausting and happy and exhilarating and weird and sad. It's everything. It's a mixture.
I like it here. I feel so intrigued, but you know, it's only the first day, so I will have a lot of new experience, a lot of new people, but I like the start because when I came here yesterday, StopTrik met me with film and wine. Yes, actually we had a screening of StopTrik in Minsk in April, and we checked their website, and it's cool.
StopTrik!
What is that box?
It is a ballot box.
It's the most important box in Maribor this weekend.
People put papers inside. The papers are marked with the titles of the film.
StopTrik!
Yeah, like, it's very simple. You just put it, first you mark, then you just put it here. And then we have amazing volunteers who know how to count those votes.
Stop, stop, stop,